seem to focus. I know where my devotion is, my intuition says. I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in the fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know me. If you hide and seek, know just where we'll meet. They say hearts will bleed. Even though the distance, we will stay consistent. Mutual connection, all the things in common, move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will be, but they don't.
Decisions made. Welcome to you all to Stamford Bridge. I'm joined by Alan Smith. I'm Martin Tyler. The action comes from the FUT Rivals competition. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Keylor Navas in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Idrissa Gueye plays with Konstantin Tolisso in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. It's given away. And this is how the opposition will line up. Neto starts in goal. Jadon Sancho plays with Leon Bailey in midfield. Only one up front in terms of an out-and-out forward. Tolisso. Love to hear what you think about Harry Kane. Not just the goals that he gets, but his all-round contribution.
Slipped through. Just the keeper to beat. And he scored!
Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Axel Witsel. Sancho. Brandt. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Dele Alli. Hey! Oh, they've lost the ball. Recognise the foul. Excellent vision. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Perisic cuts it out nicely. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Idrissa Gueye. No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick. Brandt. Axel Witsel. Axel Witsel. Brandt. Read the intentions. Delaney. Brandt. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Delaney. Axel Witsel. Perisic. Axel Witsel. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Brandt. He's got to clear it now. Here's Alli. Here's Harry Kane. Set up to play on the break now. Kane. Kane! And it's an equalising goal here. So, away we go at 1-1. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's clearly a foul, but whether the referee sees that as a yellow card, he doesn't.
No, I do like this ref, Martin. He doesn't get silly. He's fairly lenient now, and I'm with him on it.
Kane. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Odriozola. Here's Eder Militao. Axel Witsel. Guiding it through. So easy in possession. Witsel. Oh, it could be on. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Breaks still on. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Coutinho couldn't keep it. It's Bailey. Now Bailey. Perisic. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Angel Di Maria.
Golisso.
Hey. Axel Witsel. Brandt. It's Bailey. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Good position for the cross. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Put the corner in the middle. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say. Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball. I think those players will be wondering how they're not ahead now, having really dominated this match with their forward play. Just need that finishing touch.
There will be a minimum
added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Okay, taking on a couple of opponents now. He's got it away. Di Maria. Great chance to go in front. Save.
Well, maybe even the keeper was surprised that he got a hand to that.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Tolisso.
Coutinho! Hit the frame of the goal after the save. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Time now for the second half to start. Challenge in sharp. Kane. He could take them on here. Untidy work. They can be quick on the break now. Now the possibility for a cross. In a great position to pull it back. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner. Oh, it could have made more of that. But it's only a goal kick. Now Schultz. Kane. They're looking good when they attack. Great interception. Perisic. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. A great chance to go in front. Good stop by the goalkeeper. The keeper's given the ball away. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and just about got away with it.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Could whip it in from here.
What a chance to take the lead. They scored, and they've gone into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Josef Martinez. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Perisic. Real opening now. Threading it through. What an important goal this may well be. They're two ahead now, building a platform for victory. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
Number 6, Julian Brandt.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Okay. It's Coutinho. That's cut out. Promising forward play from them again. A chance to cut the deficit here.
Now, I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. And the way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition. If they can continue in this vein, they've been so good out here today.
Spot on with the pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Guided through. So easy in possession. He's picked his man out in the middle. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper, finally, after a frantic piece of play, which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought for all the world like there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with this.
Looking for a through ball. Perisic. Super goalkeeping. And here comes the corner. Just too high, just over with the header.
Yeah, nice firm connection. Unlucky.
Well, that's a dreadful error. Perisic. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
A bit of wayward concentration from the goalkeeper there. It's not like him. It's ended up in the worst way possible.
Well, we're underway again. And you just wonder how many more they can get today. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Now Kane. Now Martinez. Kane. Kane slipped it through. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. 10 minutes left of regular time. Now Bailey. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Axel Witsel. He's won it back easily. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Martinez, Kane, Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
And he's made the save, and it was a pretty comfortable one. Jadon Sancho. Opportunity in a wider area. Tackled well. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Martinez.
The fourth official
has had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
In behind the defenders. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. And the referee has now called the halt. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big...
You are. Word for it. Oh. it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the girls do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a long thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, about time that it clock. Mad ass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a Madders. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showing fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Like, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lapped it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've rather got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, stretch it.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you, big welcome. Nice to have you with us. I'm Martin Tyler, I'm joined by Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition. This should be a special game, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Axel Witsel, Brandt. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
He can only put it behind for the corner. He's gone for the punch, it's a good one. They might open them up now. Delaney. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Ralph Farman starts in goal.
Victor Lindelof plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Giovanni Lo Celso starts with Jesse Lingard out wide, and a partnership with these two strikers up front.
Well, he's looked the manager at what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required, and here he is making his debut.
Yeah, they conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly. And in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Chance now to go ahead. It's there to be attacked at the back post. That's even better play to stop the chance.
This is how the visitors shape up. Neto starts in goal.
Thomas Delaney starts with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. And they're going to go with one striker up front.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Wilson!
And that'll be a corner.
And in it goes. Still heading for goal.
Well, he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Sancho. Perisic. Room in which to attack. Brandt.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
It's Jesse Lingard. Here's Doucouré. Beautiful work on the ball. Could get the ball into the box now.
Delaney. Axel Witsel. Perisic. Perisic. Good vision. Oh, it's a great goal! And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And they've got a man out wide. Now Wilson, able to intercept here. Sancho, Perisic. That's a wonderful tackle. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Into the attacking third. Perisic! Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position. Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. Our action comes from division rivals football. Two proper teams here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Taking on the defenders. Perisic. Put them in front here, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Toby Alderweireld on the attack here. They've got the ball back by that interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Cleverly done. Perisic. Brandt. Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean. Pukki. Bernardo Silva made sure the pass wasn't completed. He might be through.
costly loss of possession. Brandt! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And that will be a throw. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Fabinho, he's blocked that well. Chance for a break in numbers. This is how they love to play on the break. Brandt! We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. It is a FUT rivals match. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Rabiot. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. And the interception was timely, to say the least. Brandt. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Benjamin Leconte in goal. Jadon Sancho plays with Vinicius Junior. They'll play wide.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
It was an opportunity to shoot.
In the clear in front of goal. Great chance to go in front.
What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Yeah, the crowd were on their feet. They thought he'd done it.
A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Slipped through.
There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. That's a great interception. Perisic. The tackling is a real skill.
Sancho, Fekir,
Dembele. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
crafting the through pass. Brandt.
He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
Read the play well to intercept. Brandt.
On to Perisic. Brandt.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Sharp in the tackle, but it'll be a throw now. Switch the play beautifully. Dembele. It might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Brandt.
Bailey!
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Jadon Sancho. Good interception. Perisic. Leon Bailey.
Brandt! That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Corner played into the middle.
He's gone for the punch, it's a good one. It's a shot!
Good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And the ball's got away from him. Fekir.
Golisso!
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work. Brandt. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Now, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
And that's dealt with the problem. Delaney. Sancho. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Fekir. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle.
Tolisso.
Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Now Bailey. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Fekir.
Sancho. Dembele.
Tolisso.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Jerome Roussillon. Leon Bailey.
Axel Witsel. Brandt. Perisic. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks. Adrien Rabiot. Dembele.
Fekir.
Hit it well! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
The yellow card's coming out. He knew it was a booking, and now he's shown him the yellow.
It was one of those, was on the borderline. I think he's a bit unlucky, perhaps, to get booked for that.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Axel Witsel. Jadon Sancho.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
So it's 1-0 here as the... Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Axel Witsel. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up.
Perisic!
I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Swung in from the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Tolisso.
Kevin Malcuit. Malcuit. Dembele. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Deep across, back post this time. Pushed back out into play. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Rant! The post is bounced out.
Now, when that ball cannon back off the frame of the goal, I think it gave the trailing team a little bit of encouragement here.
Fekir.
Moussa Dembele. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Dembele. Tackle is strong.
He's made the interception.
Trying to steer it through.
To bring them level.
And they've got this equaliser.
Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
So, away we go at 1-1. Sancho. Brandt. Jadon Sancho.
Must score! He's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper.
Look at those stats. It's not often you see both sides creating so many chances. What a thriller. What a noise. You sense a turning point in this match after that missed opportunity.
Patient play from them. The passing's got to carry a bit more purpose here. Luca Digne.
Fekir.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Really in the clear now. In on goal. Perisic. Brandt.
Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Attacking now.
That's a fine tackle.
Fekir. Tolisso.
Awar. Here's Digne. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous.
Penalty kick.
Oh, definitely. Who knows? We might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Saved it, the goalkeeper.
Axel Witsel. Now Bailey. On the attack here.
This could be a chance from the cutback.
Van Dijk.
Oh, the crowd trying to redress the situation. They didn't expect their team to be in this position and urging them on now.
It goes out wide again.
Tolisso.
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Tries the shot here. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away. Celebrate there.
And that will be a throw. It's Bailey. Brandt. Benzema. Well, it will be a throw-in. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Brandt.
Brandt! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Well read at a key time for the team here. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Well, that nice piece of play has ended now, and they don't really look like threatening in that particular style.
Odriozola.
Axel Witsel. Alain Saint-Maximin into the attacking third. Could get the ball into the box now. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Dembele. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. We've got two added minutes.
Tolisso.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance.
Houssem Aouar. Looking for a through ball. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, that is the final whistle, and it's finished all square. A very good contest, Alan. And I guess the draw is probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched. And it was a good contest, that. Plenty of entertainment.
Brandt.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The action is a division rivals match. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Wijnaldum. It's Origi. Lost the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Delaney. Brandt. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. Neto starts in goal. Axel Witsel starts alongside Thomas Delaney in the middle of midfield. And they're going to go with one striker up front. Here's Wijnaldum. Origi. Wijnaldum. It's about finding the right pass now.
Semedo.
Oh, he's cut that out. Oxlade-Chamberlain! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Goal and that visitor. Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now Lingard.
Semedo.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. So today he makes his 50th appearance for the club.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player for this club and for this team.
He has to clear it. He has cleared it well. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain loses possession. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Brandt. Perisic. Now there is some space in the wide area. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
What an important interception that was. Origi. Now Laporte, Toby Alderweireld, trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Time to get the ball in. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Axel Witsel, given possession away here. Jorginho, and the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. An opportunity there to spread the lead.
Well, I don't know if he took his eye off it. That was a poor effort.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Wijnaldum. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Brandt. Here's Perisic. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Wijnaldum. Christian Pulisic. Cresswell. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the... Can finish it off! Well, he scored! To stretch.